Rules didn't matter then in the St. Louis 1904 Olympics marathon because first place runner mostly traveled in a car. Then second place almost met his end after ingesting rat poison. Third place racer ran in his best dress pants and shoes. But best of all, fourth place contender had a kip by the roadside mid-race. No wonder he lost. But which one gets your vote, comment below, and thanks for watching.